I've done a lot of Starbucks-inspired recipes, but we haven't toured the world yet. So let's tour the world, and we'll start in Vietnam. We're gonna make a Vietnamese coconut coffee, and it's gonna be great. All coconut ingredients go into the blender. Wow. Are you supposed to drink it or eat it with a spoon? I'm going with a spoon. Oh my God. Where should we go next? Cheers.